I don't know if it's surprising or not surprising, but the thing about Fred is that he was always that guy. There was never a moment that I can recall that he, he was human, so he got angry like everybody else, but he never did anything else but look for the best in people. And, you know, it wasn't like he took off that red sweater and turned into someone else. He, like, took off that red sweater and turned into the guy who was wearing the blue coat. And he was always had that level of kindness and humility and et cetera, et cetera. I think that the thing that makes Tom's portrayal special is that Tom has his own kindness and his own gentleness and his own goodness that he can bring to that role. He doesn't, you know, he's not a mean guy who's like on a lark playing a kind one. He's a kind one who is somehow, I think giving a statement on what kindness really is, so.